our YouTube and Facebook, we're just making these stains disappear before we even extract it. But we're just putting the pet treatment down right now. You can see it's working pretty good. We are cleaning this living room. This carpet is actually pretty dirty, I believe. You can kind of see it in the middle. That's soiled, and it looks like they might have had a couch right here to where it's cleaner. So you know how these brown carpets are? It's gonna be a different shade of brown once we start cleaning. To make great videos, so I'm gonna go ahead and grab the CRB out of the van, and you can see just that quick, it's already gotten rid of those stains. Let me know if y'all would like to see some video of me using a CRB with the trays and just show you what came out of the carpet at the end, like I do with the pre-vacuum. Oh my. What in the world? Dude, every time something comes out like that, it surprises me. That doesn't make any kind of sense. One of the comments said I was pulling the sand out of the carpet. Well, I did it again. Looks a lot cleaner already, huh? Looks a lot better already. We're gonna let this dwell, pull in our hoses and start extracting. We'll turn the video back on. We're gonna go ahead and finish this up. Looking pretty good so far. You can see, oh, you saw that with the CRB. Those urine stains are already gone, so let's go ahead. Who's just calling me? Every time you start recording, somebody calls. Pretty sure it's dad. will be showing you the water that come out of these carpets once I get back to the shop later today. You want to hook up to the water and make sure we got enough? Let's try to do some dry strokes. The best we could. I just had to, you had to look at it. Let me know what you think.
Okay.
You wanna go which way? This way?
Alright, I'll just go this way.
Go ahead. Yeah, I've already seen it.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, they're gone, man. I'm just playing with you.
No way, dude. That just made a day, dude. I've been sketching out about this.
Really?
Yeah, man.
Right here from the urine, the dog, and cleaned up well once you pre-treat it, let it dwell. It was already gone before we hit it with the CRB. So thank you for watching. Be sure to check us out online at wefightdirty.com. Subscribe to the channel and give this video a thumbs up if you believe that we did a good job, and I'll see you in the next one. Oh, that's nasty.